just wanted you to see the bees and butterfly, or moth, I'm not sure, it might be a moth, very busily collecting pollen from, or, yeah, I guess it's pollen you collect from the flowers. Just wanted you to see how busy they are. Sure what kind of bush this is. I'm gonna find out. This is beautiful.
Hey, look at them all.
I know.
Wow.
There's
that's a pretty butterfly.
Different kinds of bees, and I'm not sure it's a butterfly or a moth.
Oh, yeah, I like it.
But there's all kinds of flies and bees and they certainly love this bush. This is Cora's grandma's property, Cheryl. She's over there tending to her plants with her sweet dog Max. Hope you're all having a beautiful day, just like we are, just like Max is.
Hello, Max.
Right, Max?
Max.
He's an old boy, but he's a lover. And Susan knows how to give love to puppies. Doesn't she? Yes, she does. Much love to you all.